In July 2009, Diane Schuler drove her minivan incorrectly on a New York parkway and crashed into an oncoming car, killing 8 people total. Those dead included Schuler, her daughter, 3 nieces, and 3 men in the other vehicle. Autopsy results showed Schuler was intoxicated from alcohol and marijuana when she caused the deadly accident,